It's too late for this.
Good morning and welcome to our breaking news report. An incident has occurred in the Everglades National Park.